2023. Why government shutdowns seem to only happen in US. Government shutdowns have become a frequent, and protracted, uniquely American problem.